Okay, vi kører videre herfra. Undskyld, hvis den sidste video her til slutningen var lidt mærkelig, men jeg vil gerne lige have alt dialogen med, inden jeg holdte mig en lille pause. Og nu har jeg også spillet det her igennem. Som sagt, jeg spillede lige omkring 20 minutter, inden jeg var nødt til at spille det hele om igen. Men allerede da jeg spillede denne her del af det første gang, der synes jeg, den var mega mærkelig, fordi at du ved ikke rigtig, hvor du skal hen. Der er ingen pointers, der er ikke noget, men jeg fandt jo ud af det til sidst. Ja, jeg kunne faktisk også huske det den her gang. Men ja, jeg tror også alt noget tid siden, jeg har spillet spillet. Jeg købte det på release-dagen, så vidt jeg husker. Eller lige deromkring i hvert fald. Det er vel en del måneder siden faktisk, så nyt er det jo lige pludselig heller, ikke? Nu når man tænker over det. Så, men i det mindste ved jeg, hvor vi skal hen. Jeg skal nok sige til, når vi kommer til det punkt, hvor jeg ikke lige har spillet det igen. Ikke at det gør den store forskel, men alligevel. Civilians could die here. We've put our troopers in harm's way as well. They'll evacuate when ordered to. Their fearlessness in the face of this storm shows true discipline. But Gleb deserves an early evacuation, does she? Gleb oversees the future Imperial Leader School here. She crafts loyal, capable troopers. Like Ida. Like me. Now she's calling in a favor. The people of Vardos are loyal to the Empire. Why should they be left to suffer? This is all for the greater good, Commander. None of this looks good to me. Vardos was our home, Ask. The Empire is our home. Operation Cinder is a test to prove that we are worthy of what it will become. You sound like my father. Maybe that's because I listen to the Admiral's orders. Don't forget the chain of command, Agent. Admiralens datter. Der er ikke en film, der hedder det egentlig.
I knew I was important, but to risk his own daughter's life.
Target acquired. Get a move on, Gleb.
Well, she is giving me orders now. Precious.
Whoa. Get...
No, they are not important. Come.
Commander. Go now. Go. Whoa. What are you doing? No. Stop. This is not our mission.
Stand down.
Okay, gevær til ansigt.
No. Don't you!
I am your commander! Stand down!
Aiden, our orders are clear. We are to recover the Protectorate Gleb alone.
Things have changed. Look around you, man. Do you even recognize the Empire
Del,
anymore?
Please don't do this.
The
Just
Empire's
do this.
Job is to save civilians from things like Operation Cinder.
This is the new Empire.
If this is the new Empire, I want no part of it. I'm taking the orders of my commanding officer.
Are these your orders? Are these your orders? Because if they are, this is treason. Are these your orders?
Yes.
Then I have mine.
Lower your weapon.
Divine swiftly the death of him. Admiral Versio. Commander Versio. And Agent Miko have abandoned the mission. They've committed treason. I'm sorry.
Understood. Return Gleb to me. That is your mission. I will take care of the traitors.
There's a passageway on the other side of the plaza. That's our way out.
I'm with you, Commander.
Hold your fire. If they spot us, we're in trouble. We're too exposed. We need to get out of the open.
Ooh.
They don't see us.
Let's keep it that way.
Kom du bare videre. Det er bare en forræder, der går bag ved dig.
We need to get off this planet.
Jeg tror,
come on, into the passageway.
Jeg tror, jeg kom til at sige, at jeg havde spillet 20 minutter i starten af den her video. Jeg havde selvfølgelig spillet 40 minutter. Det sagde jeg også i sidste video, tror jeg.
Then we need to take down the anti-air cannons.
Så, men
keep it together, Agent Miko. We have civilians on the Corvus relying on us.
We don't have Imperial comms anymore. Corvus won't even know we're coming.
We'll figure it out.
Der er nok et kvarters tid tilbage, for at jeg ikke har spillet videre.
Slice that.
Slice and dice. Åh, det er bare kamera. Fuldstændig ligegyldigt. Det er bare det der. Det kunne jeg se før. Prøv at se. Jeg kan ikke ramme. Lad os bare gå all in her. Ej. Jeg tager dig først. Åh, hvor tæt på kan man være uden at ramme. Det har jeg svaret på der, dreng og fire. Gå væk. Gå væk. Der er den der.
I hated having to do that.
We've been sentenced to death. We protect ourselves or we die.
Yes.
Jeg gider ikke glo.
We can shut down the anti-air systems ahead.
Så jeg kan ikke. Slice it. Måske om jeg. Jeg mener ikke, jeg har fået noget nyt. Lad os prøve at se. Jeg kan da i hvert fald sætte noget på der. Hvorfor fanden har jeg ikke det? Den der, den vil jeg gerne have. Og så fik vi aldrig prøvet det her shield ting, så det tager vi også. Og våbnet beholder vi. Check. Det her det er til gengæld ikke så godt, men vi starter med ham der. Bum. Og der. What? Hvordan var det ikke et headshot? Are you kidding me? Okay, hej venner. Kom nu! Oh. Crack. Okay, der er et hoved der. Bum. Oh, han røg. Fedt. Hvad er det her? Hey, nice. Og hvad er det her? Hvad går det her ud på? What the hell? Okay, det kan jeg så på ingen måde se en fordel i det der. Hov. Okay, er der flere? Lad os lige prøve at se. Så har vi et skjold. Det var et fantastisk tidspunkt at bruge det på. Der er ikke flere tilbage. Nå, ja, det er farligt fint.
Escaping ships. We're not the only ones searching for safety.
I det mindste er mit skjold klar nu.
Stay quiet and they won't see us coming.
Understood.
Ja, det kommer jo ikke til at ske.
Wait for my mark.
Crap. Jeg var ikke særlig stealthy første gang, så lad os prøve at være det her. Nej, hvor er det ringe, mand. Det kan jeg bare ikke finde ud af. Gem dig. Okay. Lad os prøve med det der skjold. Kan jeg skyde igennem det, tror jeg? Det kunne jeg så. Godt. Og der røg det skjold. Det var fantastisk. Spild af skjold. Sådan der. Er det her ikke bare et kamera?
Go.
Jo, det kan være fuldstændig
ligegyldigt. Walkers deploy troopers in this area. Maintain cover.
Hvad er det her?
We're gonna steal an AT-AT.
Det der bliver jeg nødt til at eje. Din ven er død. Ingen ved hvorfor. Ah, kom så, kom så. Bum. Nej, det er ikke rigtigt. Hvorfor er det, at de nogle gange bare kan tåle de der skud lige bag her? Ah. Døde han? Der kom så en der. You know what? Døde han? I think so. Nej. Hello. Oh, hey, Ben. All right. Det må blive et nej til homies. Not cool. Jeg fik der nogen af dem. Helt skidt kan det da ikke være. Hav, oh, hey, ven. Ah, den der. Og det er Dale, der står og skyder. Crack. Oh, hey, buddy. Hav. Oh. Pin down my ass, dude. No way, yo. Hvor hurtigt er de, mand? Nej, det er ikke rigtigt! Døde han? Er det det, der sker? Wow, wow, wow! Ah, come on, mand. Awesome turn. Screw this. Oh! Jeg synes, de skyder lidt med... Oh crap. Med lidt af det store her. Okay, fik jeg 0 med alle dem? Det er da meget imponerende. Åh, oh, kom nu. What? Screw you. Der er den der. Flere? Nope. Good to go.
There's the walker.
The cannons are strong enough to
punch through the anti-air turbo lasers. Exactly, and if we destroy the turbo lasers, we will destroy the sector. Ej, jeg kunne ikke ramme noget for at redde mit liv, mand. I så, hvor jeg ramte ham. Det er det, man kalder et dæk move. Så.
Patch me into the Corvus. Commander, I've got the civilians you sent to the ship. Good. Lock down the Corvus. Agent Hask will send troopers to capture the raider. Yes, Commander. I'm with you, no matter what they say.
Oh, yeah.
Careful in that storm. I see the anti-air cannons.
Resilience.
I'll take him out.
Hej. Hvor er du henne? Der. Åh, det lyder med mig dårlig sigtet der. Det var lidt bedre.
I can't believe how far the Admiral is willing to go.
He's following his orders.
His orders aren't good enough.
Neither were ours. We need to get the civilians off Vardos.
Then what?
First, we get out of Imperial space. Then we come up with a plan.
Kom nu! Jeg kan ikke ramme. Jeg kan ikke ramme. Kom nu der! Oh, ja. Så kan jeg slet ikke ramme. Nu er spørgsmålet, om jeg rammer. Jeg kan ikke se en bjælle. Ah, jeg tror, jeg ramt. Yep. Hvor du skal ned? Ja, det var i hvert fald ikke. Nu er to. Hvad fanden er det, der skyder mig? Et eller andet, der rammer mig rimelig hårdt her. Kan der ikke være jer? Kommer noget der? What? Nå, hej den. Åh, elendigt. Sådan der. Okay, hvad er det, der foregår her? Åh, ja, det er svært at ramme. Nej, lad nu være. Okay, jeg fjerner dig først. Du er hammerne irriterende.
There, the main targeting dish. If we destroy it, it will disable every turret in the sector.
Take it down, I'll get us to the Corvus.
Fik jeg dem? Og alle de her ude her.
You're clear to fire on the dish.
Jeg er i gang, slap nu af. Den er rimelig standhaftig, den der, hva'? Hej, hej.
Did it! Weapons in this sector are disabled.
Get to the Corvus. We are leaving Bardos.
I'm bringing us as close as I can.
Ej, de der fly der. Well. Det var så rimelig dårlig sektor.
We have a barricade blocking our path.
Ja, det har vi ikke lige om lidt. Crap. Hvad er det, der foregår her? Fik jeg den nu, ikke? Ja.
Keep blasting it. We've got nowhere else to go.
Ja. Jeg arbejder på sagen her. Ja. Hold op med at skyde mig, alle de små
nyere. Well done, Commander. Just punch through that wall and we can get to the Corvus.
That's right.
We're almost out of this.
Så kommer der selvfølgelig lige sådan en der. Ja, man. Sådan der.
Corvus, we are nearly there. Hurry, Commander! The storm is...
The storm is what?
Oh no! Iron above us!
Okay, han var rimelig pågående ham der. Det var så cirka her til jeg kom. Jeg tror faktisk ikke, jeg kom meget videre end det her. Klonk.
Our crew is under attack.
Uop, dig så jeg lige. Nå. Dø, eventuelt. Jeg går så ud fra, at det er en ven, siden at jeg ikke rigtig kan slå ham ihjel. Ja. Nej.
Stand your ground.
Okay. Vi følger efter Dell. Er det bedre? Ja, det er i hvert fald bedre end det, jeg har. Jeg har ikke noget. Jeg går ud fra, om vi skal op her eller et eller andet. Hvad er det, der foregår? Hold da op, hvad bliver jeg spist lige nu? Ramte jeg så på ingen måde noget. Hvordan kan jeg ikke ramme ham? Kom så. Ej. Forsvar. Okay, jeg går ud fra, at det er mig, der skal ødelægge det hele her. Er det sgu da ikke med de der små nogen, hva'? Det er ikke godt, det her. Hvad fanden skal jeg skyde ham med? Hvorfor er det, I skal løbe derop, og jeg ikke rammer jer?
Hold on.
shit.
Ramp is down. You're clear to board, Commander.
Everyone inside.
Now. Ah, there was. Springer i luften nu. Nej.
Admiral Versio. Agent Ask reporting. Mission accomplished, sir.
Congratulations, Commander Hass.
Blev han lige forfremmet? I det univers er det som regel ikke en god idé. Kommer Darth Vader og kvaler dig.
So,
Outer Rim.
We're not completely alone. Some of the crew stayed with us. Protected the refugees against those who wouldn't.
How are they?
Shaken. Confused. But safe.
Shaken, not stirred.
Just want to know what's next.
We have to warn people.
Who? The rebels? They're just gonna toss us in Sunspot prison before we can even say a word.
That's why I think you should just take the Corvus and go. Leave me a TIE fighter. I'll set off a distress call. Wait for the rebels to find me.
You really think I'm gonna let you just float out here alone? Del. We're Inferno Squad. You and me.
This is Iden Versio of the Imperial Raider Corvus, sending a general distress call to the Rebel Alliance. We surrender.
Contact the general now.
So you thought it was a trap, but brought them on board anyway?
You're always telling me to take risks. Seemed like the most irresponsible thing I could do.
That a boy.
Lando too.
Hello. I'm General Lando Calrissian. You must be the Imperial defectors I've heard so much about.
General, we've already told your people everything we know.
Let's take a walk.
Okay.
Take a walk on the wild side.
What is this?
A bad idea.
To settle a bet. Trip thinks you're Imperial spies.
What do you think?
I think you're scared, running for your lives. Listen, you gave us good intel on Operation Cinder. In return, I've got two starfighters just for you.
Wait. You're letting us leave?
That's right. Start a new life. Find somewhere safe.
Somewhere you can track us?
We're too busy for that.
Var de her scener i spil, de burde være ulovlige, hvor man skal følge efter nogen.
Operation Cinder is headed to Naboo.
You have to stop it.
I think we can handle it.
You're wrong. The Empire's changing, and so are its tactics.
If that's the case, why not come with us? Help save Naboo.
We're not here to join your rebellion.
No one's asking you to.
This is a one-time deal. You can leave right now, or you can help stop this.
You really trust us to fight beside you?
What can I say? I'm a big believer in second chances. Come on, I'll show you to your ships.
We don't even know how to fly X-Wings.
It should be easy for Special Forces.
What's the alternative, Aiden?
So, what's it going to be?
Jeg forstår ikke, man laver de der scener. Så skal man gå efter en. Der er stort set altid forskel på den fart, de to mennesker går.
All fighters, begin your attack.
Lando, your timing couldn't be better. This is Princess Leia Organa. Form up on my position.
Lando, protect the princess. We'll destroy those cinder satellites.
I'm right behind you.
Come on!
Here you are. Just know if either of you try something, I'll shoot you down myself.
You really think you could?
What's going on here?
I'm seeing a heat signature under the central satellites.
That should be the thermal power core.
Then that's where we focus our firepower.
Come on. Ah, okay, glem det. Kom nu, kom nu, kom nu, kom nu. Det var smukt.
Second satellite is down.
Wow, det var tæt. Hold nu op, mand.
This is Danger 5, satellite down.
We have a lot more to go. Get moving.
Hey, 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 hey. Der er kun tre, mand.
The faster we take out these satellites, the sooner Thief will be safe.
Copy that, princess.
Danger 5, Danger 6.
Don't forget you're shooting TIE fighters now.
Acknowledged.
Det er sgu da episk skydning, det her.
On your position, Danger Leader. Yeah, we're with you, Shriv.
Hold da op, den skal have nogle slag, den her. Crack. Hvorfor filen skal den der have så mange skud, når de andre de var væsentligt nemmere? Hvordan? Det var åbenbart bare lidt for tidligt på den.
Nice shot,
hey, den skal heller ikke have lige så meget.
Hey! She's not a commander in my unit. Nabu is one step closer to safety.
Doing our best. Another satellite, down! We're almost out of this!
And then you're gone for good, right? Right. Once we clear off those satellites, our capital ship can broadside that destroyer. You know what to do. Smart move is to destroy the defensive system first.
Copy that.
Come sir, come sir, come sir, come sir. Hvorfor? Okay, hvad? Ej, det er ikke rigtigt jo.
Defensive systems first.
Copy that.
Okay.
That's another one.
Nice shot, Versio.
Copy that, squad leader.
Hvad er det her? Hvad sker der? Shit. Hvorfor er der så færdig? Hvad er det, der foregår her? Okay, den der kan ramme. Men den der, den er totalt umulig.
Satellite down.
Hold da op.
Sector's looking good.
Do we have any satellites left?
We'll handle the last of them. You take care of that Star Destroyer.
Key reinforcements are here. Y-wing bombers. Keep them safe.
We need to focus our fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array.
Hey, you don't give orders
here. Femte, jeg var lige ved at skyde. Oops.
Okay, let's see. That Star Destroyer's shield array. A group of TIEs are targeting our bombers. Intercept them.
Moving into support. Let's help them out.
Hello. Whoop. Lige op over ham der, før jeg begynder at skyde noget som helst. Der. Okay, det var så rigtig dårligt. Hauling ass, du. Kom nu. En mere. Kom så. Der. Yep. To mere. Du bliver nødt til at smutte nu.
The restoration will finish the job.
What?
Our capital ship. It can't stand up to a destroyer on its own.
But it can finish the job with our help.
Copy that.
Hvad foregår der her? Oh, der var en ven. Jeg tror, jeg skal skyde skibet, var det sådan? Skal lige have lidt afstand. Sådan der. Hello. Det skal jeg så ikke. Jeg skal have smadret det der.
Hey.
Oh, ja. Ej, hvad får en tæsk, mand? Det er godt, det her. Du er tæt fra. Ja, meget kan man sige. Nemt er det ikke i hvert fald. Dø. Og en mere. Hvor er... Ah, det må være nedenunder. Jeg tror faktisk lige ramt skibet en lille smule. Nå, så vi prøver at gå nedenunder her.
Oh!
Jo. Jeg kan ikke helt finde ud af, hvad der er smartest. Jeg tror, det er smart at gå efter den her. Der står den nærmest destroyer under. Hvor er det, hvad vi skal fokusere på? Yes. Nå, fået tæsker. Der kommer selvfølgelig lige nogle flere, det er jo klart. Grund til I, som hjælper til. Næste her. Jeg tror ikke, hvorfor det er, jeg skal blive placeret i fly. Vi har ligesom etableret. Åh ja, det var svært at sige, at jeg er elendig til at flyve. Ja. Det skal jeg lidt tættere på, eller et eller andet. Okay. Hvor mange tilbage? Der kommer ikke mere. Har vi lige her?
Ah, der er så
fandme. Det er en haftig fly, det her. Har der. Yep. Er der flere? Der er en mere. Han er under mig. Der. Næsten. Ligger. Og selvfølgelig er der flere. Oj, det er jeg. Oj, der var to. Yes. Vaders skib, det der. Det lignede det. Det her, det er sådan lidt mere mainstream.
Good work. Our Y-wings finished their bombing run.
Yes.
Restoration, you're clear to attack. Everyone else, pull back.
Looking at the same burning star destroyer?
Imperial protocol is to jump away to a safe location.
Those ships are headed straight for feed. They're gonna attack the city.
Everyone get to feed as quickly as you can. We may have the means to stop this.
Royal Palace. Hi, Leia. Thank you.
Ranger leader. Four of us will have to do. Anyone know your way around machines?
I do.
You're with me. Thede has a defense system. Something we can use to stop the Empire. But the storm has damaged power relays across the city. Until they're repaired, we can't activate anything. Split up. Repair the relays. When you're done, regroup at the palace. Got it?
Yeah.
Got it.
What are we activating?
Something that'll stop the Empire. What's your name, soldier?